deck. He has talked.
One more off the docket. Hop to. The infestation. I was beginning to think it would never touch us here. That it was a thing that happened out there to others. First Playhead thinks, I will let this plague run wild over Cetus. Then he thinks, I will use poison to exterminate the infestation once its work is done. The Quills see doom in his plan. For Grenier and Ostron alike, the Boyer needs to be destroyed now, before it becomes unstoppable. We know Vahek has Thrax toxin stored deep underground. We'll use that. One ill to cure another, eh? Vahek.
I am directing you to the location of a near chemical mixer. Use it to prepare the toxin. The mixer is inside that vault. Clear out the area so we can use it.
Keep them away, Kimmel. That machine must finish its work. The Quills speak of sentient immunity to the infestation. If you have a vial of Eidolon Phylaxis, consider adding it to the mix now.
I see your clan created the infested catalyst. This is your chance. Add it to the mixer now.
Fine. I'll use these blasphemous medicines now, and repent later.
Destroy the mixer. Stop them.
We are pushing them back! How do you even use this? Oh, that's better. Use these blasphemous medicines now, and repent later. Fine. I'll use these blasphemous medicines now, and repent later.
Serve as an optimal delivery system. Drone located. Hack in and insert the Thrax toxin. I'll steer it toward the boil.
Ah!
hemo site to deal with the toxin threat. Destroy it.
These dark nights, Cetus is grateful for your help. Nakak will keep you supplied until we beat this. We'll see.